That's it from us. What am I saying? Thank you, Noah. What is up, funny middle and high school? I'm your host, Dawson Hatt. Let's get right into the news. Today at Fundy, there will be a student council meeting in Mr. Gabu's room at lunch. And good news, the parking lot is now all painted. Select classes will be traveling to NBCC today for a presentation by T. McCurdy. And now for the ongoing news. Roll it.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa. Hold on. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it.
This week's theme week is Monday Marvel Day. Tuesday is Black and Orange Day. Wednesday is Blackout Day. Wear all black. And Thursday is Costume Day. And Friday is Comfy Crocs Day.
There will be a coffee house on November 13th in the evening, and we are booking students' acts. If interested, please contact Mrs. Rudderham to confirm your interest.
And since it's the sign of the day today, the sign of the day will be Halloween. Thank you, Noah. That's all from us for announcements today. Have a spooky day and a spooky week.